Hi everyone, today I am driving a 2013 Honda Fit Sheez model, and this car is an awesome piece and it comes with this push and turn button. If you want to turn off the vehicle, you do this, and if you want to turn on the vehicle, you do this. And it is coming with this smart key, and this smart key comes with this separate metal key inside the key. And if you want to see how to disassemble this and how to replace the battery, there's another video that I have done regarding that. So today I want to show you how to turn the vehicle on if you find the battery dead in your smart key. So imagine now the vehicle is turned off and this one is not working. What you're going to do is take this metal key out by pushing this side key away. I have already done that because it is difficult to operate with one hand, and here you will find a small plastic piece. What you have to do is push from the top like this and take it away. Then you will find a small hole inside here, but even though you feel that you can put the key inside, it is actually not working. So for you to do that, there's a small opening down here. Put the key inside and push it downwards like this. Move it like this, right? Push it here, put it here inside and push it downwards like this. What I did was pushing this small lock away so this round plastic piece can come out. Then you can put the key like this and turn the vehicle on. But you will find it difficult, or actually impossible, to turn the vehicle on this key position. What you had to do is you had to put the open part upwards, or the plastic part like this, to turn the vehicle on. Otherwise it will not work. Once you turn the vehicle on, you cannot take this one away. See, it's locked. So when you turn the vehicle off, once you finish your journey or you reach your mechanic, make sure that you put this plastic back on, because otherwise you will lose it or misplace it. Once you do it, it will be very difficult to find these replacement parts. So I hope this video was useful, and make sure to subscribe to my channel, and I will be bringing you more and more important videos on auto vehicles.